you're doing, and you've let the best fans in all of hockey down. You should be winning. You can win if you want it. You just said, you know that team? They're over there saying, licking their chops, because they say, we're going to have an easy game tonight. We can beat these guys. If you let them guys beat you because they think they can beat you, then you're not the team that I think that you are. You owe it to the fans. You've got great fans here. They pay a lot of their hard-earned money. They come here to support you. They want to see you win. You can take this beautiful stadium and nobody comes. They got to shut the doors down. So if you don't win it for yourself, win it for the fans, the people who are behind you, and the people who pay all their money. So get out there tonight and show them what you're made of.